Hello, me and Steffi.
Hi, hello.
We basically are having a little weekend sleepover.
We're making some chicken pot pie, honey.
It's gonna be so fire. We're gonna obviously have this be a little crossfaded edition. We have Kendall Jenner's tequila. Have never tried this. We're connoisseurs.
Yes. We like to try different types of tequila, especially since we went to Mexico together.
We basically lived on tequila that week, not water. But we're gonna try this and see what it's like because we heard it has a hint of vanilla.
Yes.
I think it'll be good.
Yeah.
I mean, it was $50, so.
It better be good.
Better be good. We're also gonna be, you know, diving into a couple bowls as we do. So if you guys like this video, you like this duo, hit the thumbs up.
Yes.
Cole, don't think you can scurry off from this one. All right, we can take little, like, small shots, guys.
We're using that as
I'm
a
gonna
chaser?
Use, it's lemonade.
It's really oh, it is in the hot.
It's fizzy.
Oh, what?
Is there sugar?
You don't like it?
No, I do, it's just a...
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
You do? Everybody get in frame. Cheers, guys.
It's good.
It's good.
Is it sweet?
It's really
though?
Sweet. I don't like it. I don't fucking like it.
It wasn't that harsh. It's too more. Sweet.
It tasted so.
It was. All
right,
too
so we're auctioning off this 818.
I don't think I like a flavored tequila.
I don't like a flavored tequila.
I feel like I've been seeing these all around TikTok. I've had them once. It got me so faded off of two of the little ones. Yeah, this is the Tequila Rita, and it's woman owned. So as much as this might give us a massive headache in the morning,
we're at supporting least, women.
We're doing it for the ladies.
That's why it's so strong. It has tequila and vodka.
Oh.
15% alcohol. I've actually never tried a Buzz Ball before, not even the smaller ones.
That's actually a whole mess. That's a whole mess in a bottle.
No wonder it gets you fucked up. Seriously. Well, right. Here it goes.
It feels heavy in my stomach.
It's heavy.
Well, yeah. I just hated it. I mean, if I mix it, I'll just mix it and drink
yeah,
it.
Yeah, everybody can say Francis Ray.
No, literally.
Like, shut the fuck up. I've had people ask if I sell underwear. I was like, you know.
You should.
I don't know that I want anyone sniffing my loins.
Just put all the underwear in a bag with salmon and then.
Ew, no. Never do me dirty like that. They'd be like, girl, do you have bacterial vaginosis? We take one more shot though.
Yes,
it's so disgusting.
But still, yeah, we didn't like it. There's how many stars? I give it 1 star.
Okay, I wouldn't go that low. I would give it
0.
Out of 10, I would give it 5. Like, I don't fucking hate it. It's drinkable, but I also kinda hate it.
I just don't like sweetness in my drinks because that's what triggers migraines.
Fuck that. That one was less bad for me though, cause.
The first one's always the harshest.
Yeah, now I'm a little tipsy. Not loving the taste of the tequila, but why am I like feeling good after 2 shots? So Steffi's doing a yoga flow before we cook. Bitch, what? How's it going?
Great!
We are starting on the food prep. We have shredded chicken, cut onions, whatever. She's also gonna make some of her mango salad. Fun fact, she used to own a restaurant when I met her, and I was obsessed with this creation.
I just made it up, and then my dad decided to put it in the menu. It's literally arugula, spinach, and then you add mangoes, avocados. If you don't like them, learn to like them because they're really good for you. And then you add olive oil and ginger. And there's no dressing.
I always thought there was a dressing on it. I was always like, what do you mean there's no dressing?
Nope,
like,
that's the beauty of it. It's healthy.
I might have just taken another little baby shot.
We're gonna do a count.
You gotta take another bitch.
Three, okay.
You gotta take another. Ooh, no, that's yours.
Oh.
Cause I already took mine. Gorgeous, gorgeous.
The drinks are definitely hitting, yes. We're doing the pie crust first.
Okay.
So I'll do the first cup of flour and then.
Okay.
you need to do the second one.
Okay.
And then we need a half a cup.
So 2.5?
Yeah, 2.5. Oh, and I think we should have done it with the anyway, it's fine.
The what?
You know, like the strainer, like for proper bakers? It's definitely hitting.
Yeah, no, it's definitely,
the words.
Salt.
Should we take one more? Yes, half of ones, just for like, so we can.
Just like a little something.
Just a little something.
We're not doing things in order, but I mean.
Now we add 1 tablespoon of salt.
It's like 2.
No, this is 1.
I know, but it was overflowing. The vanilla works well with this. You know what? It's a good mixer. I get drunker and I change my opinion. I'm like, Kimball, you did great. You're awesome, bitch.
We love it.
They should sponsor me.
I like it. If you start crying, then that tequila makes you cry. And always cries when she drinks her tequila.
Does she?
Don't ask me how I know this.
I know a lot about the Kardashians.
Like, I do too. Yeah. You know what? I don't care what people say. They're successful. They did their thing. They, you know, you work hard, you do your thing, and you get to where you want to go.
Yeah, I grew up with the Kardashians.
Me too.
Like, it's a guilty pleasure. So.
Same. Actually, my mom massaged them. She's in an episode. Yeah, she's actually in an episode massaging Kourtney's butt. Like,
really?
Yeah, and on Hulu. Okay, now we do 1 cup cold butter. How many ounces in a cup?
It's 8 fluid ounces.
Did we do that one or this one?
We both opened them. Okay, we'll do this one.
Okay. No, don't. We need to cut in squares.
Right. So, I was about to fuck it all up.
Just like, yeah, 1 and then 2 and then.
Oh god. I want a cubit.
Like this.
And I just.
Wait.
This has to be good enough.
Chew it. One of us needs to knead it, one of us needs to add water.
You have to decide for me.
I can knead it.
Okay. You have nail polish left.
But that, yeah,
I'll need it.
She needs it.
I need it. So you add it gradually?
Yes.
Do I start kneading?
Yes, start kneading.
This is kind of fun.
It's really fun. It says tablespoons, but I feel like it's gonna need
those
more water.
Are those teaspoons? That's a teaspoon, bitch.
How many tablespoons is 1 teaspoon?
No, other way around. Okay, so 3 teaspoons is 1. So basically like 3 more tablespoons.
Okay.
2.5 more at least, okay. Yeah.
Oh, this makes more
sense. Right? I was like, that's so tiny. Do you want to show them?
Yes.
I meant grab the camera, but this works. Oh. That works too. It's going good.
No, it's looking really good.
Oh shit. I spilled some. Okay. Is it gonna fit?
No. Put it in 2.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Okay. Yes, it is.
No, it's maybe.
Hell yeah.
Perfect.
There's a moment of questioning,
yes.
But we did it.
Put it in the fridge for 1 hour.
1 hour? Holy fuck, okay.
I wake up in the morning at 6 o'clock. They say there may be rain, but the sun is hot. I wish I had some time just to kill today. And I wish I had a dime for every bill I got to pay. Some days you lose, you win, and the water's as high as the time zone rim. So I jump back in the way I learned to swim. Try to keep my head above it the best I can.
Yes.
That's why here I am, just waiting for this storm to pass me by. And that's the sound of sunshine coming down.
The avocado, you kind of want to like mush it a little bit because it'll create a creamier substance.
As we wait for the as we wait for the dough to thaw, I mean chill, eating some.
bomb. It's bomb.
I'm kind of feeling it. Oh.
It's about damn time. Oh.
Okay, we had our little moment, our little dance party. Boing. We have to make the mixture for the pot pies.
The onions, the butter. So we're taking it. We're gonna melt the butter, then we're gonna add onions, then we're gonna add flour, then we're gonna add salt, stir, then we're gonna add broth, whisk, add milk, keep whisking, add chicken and veggies, mix, and then we're good. That's the mixture.
Okay, listen. My last CrossFaded cooking was like a tutorial. This one isn't. It's just entertaining. We're gonna wing it.
Yes.
Action dramatic for the
wing it.
We're gonna wing it. What the fuck?
First Samantha.
So what's up, man? You got grab it. Work
for 20 to land.
I open up my hand and said I'm glad to see they could take away my job, but not my friends, you see. Here I am. That's just so much. Just waiting for this storm pass me by.
On the beach there with all my friends. The sun's so hot and the waves in motion and everything smells like. Oh, it is thickening up.
Oh my god, I'm proud of you. It's gonna be so good. The never ceasing and every single song needs a little releasing. The stereo bumper till the sun goes down and I only want to hear that sound. Wait, so should we do a buzz ball break?
Should we mix the buzz balls with like soda water?
Okay, back in the freezer this goes. And this has vodka, so when we found that out, we were like, shit, because we're not vodka.
We've done vodka, we're good on vodka. Cheers. My first buzz ball experience.
Okay, like, do you hate it?
It's great. It's good. It just needs ice.
It really needs ice.
It would also be really bomb as a slushy.
We should do that. Buzzball slushy. Oh, can we do THC infused buzzball slushy soon?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Clink. What do we do now?
Hibernate. Oh, the dough.
The dough.
Oh yeah, it's chill.
It's pretty chill. It's chill.
Does this not look like chill dough?
Looks pretty chill though. Wow, you creep. Why is he just watching us?
No, he does.
Oh, he ran away. He got caught.
Oh, we need flour.
Hey guys, how's it going? How's everybody doing over there? Too much. Look at that. So the pot pies are sizzling away. He's eating watermelon. They smell good, they look good. I am getting tired. This has been a long process, but I think they're about to be fire. Here we go.
Oh,
so hot.
But it's so good.
Wait, We fucking killed it.
Yeah. Wait. We did this. stop. It's so fucking good.
We're gonna enjoy these. It's been a long night. I hope y'all like this video. Hit that thumbs up. We could do a mukbang next time. Mukbang.
Mukbang.
And we'll see you soon. Bye.